ដើមបណ្ដូលពេជ្រ it's very bitter. ដើមនេះថ្នាំ This is the called bundol pick and it's a plant. It's an herbs, very powerful bitter herbs. So what you do, you just pick these already dry and you pick them and we usually put Asian people usually put into a wine 80% proof vodka or anything, Hennessy or anything, and it's bitter, very bitter. So they use this as medicine, herbal medicine. But this one I picked this up and I just chew it. Oh my god, it's the most bitterest thing I ever taste. It's as close to bitter melon. Then you understand the bitterness. And if you don't grow bitter melon, you have to, because bitter melon and this is part of, I have to find out what's the name of this. It's a vine plant. And it's very, very beneficial to your health and anything, any type of health issue you have. This herb, if you can stand the bitterness, you chew it raw or you soak it in wine. So, I don't get how Khmer in Cambodian language, Khmer language called Bundol Pek. If you guys grow this successful herbs, beneficial herbs, let me know, like, subscribe, and comment for more. Take care.